Lumens, we make your job easier.
How to quickly install the OIP encoder, decoder, and controller. Through Lumens' innovative OIP product series, you can easily transmit audio and video over long distances with AV over IP networks. The AV over IP system is composed of the basic elements, encoder, decoder, controller, and PoE switch. Follow these steps to quickly complete the installation. Lumens AV over IP system installation is mainly divided into four major steps. First, prepare all the equipment and install the OIP product, video sources, and displays. Then, set up the OIP D50C controller, web GUI, and verify that the function is enabled. Step 1, preparation. You will need the following equipment: 2 encoders, 2 decoders, and 1 controller. 1 PoE switch. The managed PoE switch needs to be at least 1 gigabyte or above. 1 mouse. 5 Cat6 Ethernet cables. 5 HDMI cables. If you want to connect more video sources, you can add more devices according to your system requirements. In order to ensure the smooth transmission of larger images, to avoid a frame tear or no image problems, first, please set the port frame size, jumbo frame, to 8000. Next, please set IGMP snooping and related settings, port, VLAN, fastleave, courier, to enable. Step 2, installation. First, place the encoder close to the camera. Use an HDMI cable to connect the camera HDMI output to the encoder HDMI input. Use a Cat6 Ethernet cable to connect the decoder LAN port to the PoE switch. Repeat the same actions to install the personal computer to complete the installation of the encoder. Next, place the decoder close to the display. Use an HDMI cable to connect the decoder HDMI output to the display with one HDMI input. Use a Cat6 Ethernet cable to connect the encoder LAN port to the PoE switch. Repeat the same actions to install the display 2 to complete the installation of the decoder. Then, place the controller close to the display. Use an HDMI cable to connect the controller HDMI output to the display HDMI input. Use a Cat6 Ethernet cable to connect the controller LAN port to the PoE switch. Plug a mouse into the controller USB port. Now, you have completed the installation of the OIP system. Step 3, settings. Now you can use your mouse to configure the web GUI settings on the display. First, click the keyboard icon in the lower right corner. Next, go on the System tab and click Login. Then, type in the username and password. The default settings are admin. Now you have completed the setting. Step 4, verification. Go on the System tab, IP mode, and select DHCP, and click Save. Then, go on the Monitor and Control tab. You can get the encoder and decoder video sources preview. You can drag and drop the video source from the encoder to the decoder. Then, you will see the decoder video source will be changed. Now, you have successfully verified your OIP installation. If you have any questions, scan the QR code or go to the Lumens website where you may speak with a Lumens technical expert in our 24-hour chat room. For more information, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at www.mylumens.com.